in my revenge.
No,
alright, I'm just gonna short lane. The level 1 speed shot, Ezreal Annie is really strong lane, early levels, so gotta be a little careful. Haven't seen any yet. Let's see, okay, so you start Doran's Ring, alright, forgot about that start. So that's kinda in the middle. It's like similar to Doran's Shield, but she's a little bit stronger, offensively. It's the same idea though. It's gonna be hard to kill her, but we can easily go even. And we're going even, we outscale because I have a go pretend item. So yeah, he's 11 AP, okay, I'm just gonna push up. Wow, any auto attacks are really hitting me. His W first too, so we can easily push up here. Oh my god, he didn't hit the last hit! Fuck! I didn't expect Lucian to not last hit that. That was really bad. So my Q hit the main instead of Ezreal. If Lucian last hit that main, we'd gotten it. Whatever. Sometimes lack of communication is really frustrating. I'm actually not proccing my spell thief much at all right now. This thing's really even. Annie's not playing Gust right now, which is kind of bad. Annie should be playing Gust at level 1 and 2. But she's not, so I'm just not really doing much either. Because Morgana's more of a reactionary support rather than a playmaking support. So I'm okay with just sitting back and just farming. Once I hit 3 though, I can start playing more aggressive. They're really strong now though, offensively. But if they engage on us and I get a good black shield and binding, then we'll win that trade. This is really silly. Lame. Annie Ezreal doesn't win beyond like lane phase, so they kind of have to do something soon, or else they're just gonna fall behind for Lucian. And I'm just getting my gold. Black shield down. Maybe a little careful. I don't want to take too much damage here. Really bad on this Lucian. He's playing too aggressive. He needs to run away. Yeah, that was really bad from Lucian. Like, he just tried to fight when our spells are down. Yeah, I could have outplayed those right there, because Lucian was right there. Would have been trading two summoners for one, but whatever. Pretty annoyed at the Lucian right now. Might be his first time playing AD or something, but he's like really bad. Like, he literally just died for free. I even blocked the stun with my black shield, so he should have just played more safe. Whatever.
Share in my torment.
Morgana's actually not that good in solo queue, just because it's hard to make plays. Like, we're really, it's up to them to screw up, and they didn't screw right there. It's really hard for me to get kills. And, oh yeah, I just upgraded my spell thief. Like, I need to carry this guy, he's not good, so I'm not gonna worry about help him out scale. I'm just gonna help myself get a lot of items and carry that way. Like, that's kind of solo queue. Sometimes you have to just call it quits and focus more on beyond the laning. Right now we can't win lane anymore. It's really hard. We had the matches because they weren't playing aggressive and we should have had the matches there, but we currently have to play on the back foot. We did a good chunk right there though, so that's good. I kind of just want to constantly push up. I don't want them to be able to play against someone else. If we have main advantage, then we can win the fights.
Apparently that, what I'm eating is
fight. He's just getting out-traded by Azura, which is kind of bad. Two stacks on his stun. Alright, apparently he's lagging. Okay, sure. Took AP hard. If we hadn't died earlier, we probably would be able to play aggressive on them. But this is kind of goes back to what I said. If we screw up early, Bladen is pinch over. And we can't get any more kills. It's really hard for us to get kills right now. Unless we screw up really hard. Alright, well, if jungle helped, then I guess we can get a kill. Cool. He should've just gone for Annie, would've been a free kill. Yeah. So, we'll call him one for the greedy kill. If he just went for Annie, it would have been a free kill, it's easy kill and get out. But unfortunately, he screws up, gets ignited, dies, and he hits level 6, and we just get outplayed. Alright, sweet, no food. So yeah. Usually ganking for a losing lane is a really bad idea. It kinda shows. Had we been even, there's no way all three of us would have died, even if the gank had gone wrong. But if you're behind and gank goes wrong, you can easily just like get screwed really hard. And we just got screwed really hard there. We're 0-4 in this lane so far. And it's not a big surprise, like this Lucian, not very good at Lucian. So, again, we're level 5, so level 6s. They should probably be playing more aggressive right now. They're not. They might be scared of a jungler. Maybe. I don't know. But overall, we can't really make much happen. I do have a lot of gold, though, so that's pretty good. I'm only, like, 300 gold behind the Annie. Versus Lucian being behind, like, probably 1.5k right now. Or 1k or so. Actually, no, yeah, only has... This is so probably won't go behind. Box is gonna try to help gank this too. I do have flashing now, so I might be able to make something happen. Nope. I did not have my ult yet, so it was really hard to get killed there. Let's think about Morgana. Like I said, she's not a playmaking support. You can't guarantee ganks. Like, binding is actually hard to land. There's a pretty big delay, and it's a really slow traveling bind. So, it's kind of play passive. It's okay though.
Yo, do I have W at level 3?
Yeah.
Really?
Things rough. Really no surprise though.
You play so much faster with Q though.
I know, but you're supposed to gank at level 3.
Oh!
Because you're out of potions soon.
Oh, you're right, I am out of potions. Oh, sorry about that, I had my mic up. My bad. But yeah, I just had Otto for some tips to play Eve. I'm a beginner Eve player.
Ganking bottom is really a really bad idea right now. We will lose. If the drone comes, we will definitely lose. This is LeBlanc is making some plays. We're probably gonna need to get carry this game. Oh wow. Oh, okay. Definitely don't need LeBlanc feeding our lane though. That's not good. But yeah, Ezreal's really fine. We're really behind, so. Whoa. I just want to proc my gold passive as much as possible. I just need more gold. I can't expect to kill in this lane anymore. Our advantages was lost after we died a few times. Lucian's here. Might try to ult me. No, no, no. We can't even kill him right now. If Wukong had gotten right there, we would definitely all died, like all of us. I don't know why Wukong is trying to gank for bottom. Like, if you already messed the one gank, you can't come back and try to gank again. I don't think we even win 3v2 right now. Annie is way stronger than me in teamfights. Offensively, at least. I can block Sunzo. That's good.
Without mercy. Yeah, Eve can't tank shit on them.
Huh?
Eve can't tank anything.
Lizard,
so walk around.
I'll have
and,
my revenge.
Which she does so much fucking damage. You can skip work if you're a pussy. Ah.
Do not doubt.
And he's doing a ward. We actually could play aggressive for a little bit. I was just going really hard right there. So pretty much during my ult, I knew that he would try to flash and E away. So I just moved appropriately, and I didn't have to use my flash there. But I don't know how Lucian didn't get the kill. He kind of, I don't even know, probably auto the turret or something. He should have gotten the kill right there. I really don't need kills. But yeah, Ezreal fucked up really hard. And he left the lane, and we knew that, so we managed to capitalize on that. I'm just gonna work towards Zhonya's. I really need carry.
He's pretty fun, huh?
Turns out items were a little bit behind still, but it's not that bad. I'm behind my two levels. No. We really don't need. No. I don't have my ult right now. Unless I can. No. Alright, we got one. Not bad. I'll take that. Whoa. I don't know about that part. Holy shit, what's going on here? Alright, that worked out really well. Yeah, and he's got banded. It's really, really hard to get those vines. Like, it's a guarantee. I didn't want to go for it. Because, best case scenario was one kill. Worst case scenario, two of us die. So I didn't feel like it would be worth it. I don't want Ezreal to get too fed. Like, we can win this game if we're only a little bit behind, but if we get too far behind, then we can lose. And like, that gank didn't do that much for us, so When people get turret, which is good. But I would rather him pressure other lanes. But I guess other lanes are winning, so it's not too bad. Alright, he's just gonna eat with it. I can't do anything there. At least he got turret though. Actually, it wasn't too bad. Surprisingly. Okay, is it right up? Nope. I'd be like a Mitcher here, that'd be nice. Here's Lee, can't think of him. Lee Sin being Lee Sin. Just gonna get parts for my Zhonya's. Lee Sin's coming mid. I'm actually really low leveled right now compared to their team. But fortunately, we can still win this game. I think Lucian is not lagging as hard now. Wow. That was actually kind of rude. Wow. I thought Nien's Rise was not that bad, but I mean, I didn't really watch it. Anyways, so shots seem to be been fired. Poor Nien. I could potentially make a play bottom, but really, it's not worth it. Chances of it working is very slim. I think Annie is really strong right now. She also has Sorgs. Back off. We can just risk and farm. We're not gonna get anything here. If anything, we're just gonna push up and back. I don't know where the bot is. A little bit scared now, actually. Throw main wards here. I feel like their team is near here. Yeah, I don't know about this. We can only kill Ezreal if he's alone. In a 2v2, we will lose. It's pretty much how our lane works right now. We're not that strong. We do have one kill between us, but I mean, that's really not enough for us to be able to win this lane now, especially since we're losing pretty hard early on. We could have won this lane if we didn't die early, but we did. I think I'm gonna stay with our Talisman right now. I really want my full CDR build so I can get just throw binds all day. Not sure when Dryden's up. I kind of just want to group up and just do stuff. This game is getting kind of stale. Not really, like, we're not doing much. This Yi is high leveled. Holy shit! How did the Blanc get so far behind? I don't know what happened. Riven's gonna go for the kill. Their whole team's around. Holy crap, he doesn't die. I think he's dead. Oh, you got one. Can he run? No, he cannot. Alright, what should we do? Looks like they want to push mid. We should probably defend it. It'd be nice. Defend this, please, friends. It's pretty low, though. Might not be able to defend it, actually. Where's the block? The block went all the way around and did nothing. I don't know why I should try to do that. Wow, he didn't die. Oh, LeBlanc's really weak. Holy crap. I should have ignited that guy. I actually thought that LeBlanc would be kill him. I thought LeBlanc could ignite I think she had Ignite, but I don't think she used it. So, I didn't want to KS that kill, which was a big reason why I didn't want to use Ignite there. But I should have just sent sub. Would have been, you know, a 2-for-2 instead of a 2-for-1. But honestly, I don't know why the Blunk went around in the first place. That was, like, really silly. Like, really silly. I'm gonna keep my item for a bit. I really want... I need, like, 600 more gold so I can get my upgrade thing. Where is it? My talisman. Okay. I'm not sure why LeBlanc has a tears, but hey.
Oh, like no damage.
At least he's not. Actually, he is feeding.
I might have a mana, that's what I don't
know. What is he doing? He just kind of wants to die or something. Oh god, I don't think this is going to work out too well. Oh god, he might ult me. Yep. They could have easily killed me. Well, I might live here. Probably not though. Oh yeah, I'm not coming now.
Oh my god, I have no fucking mana, dude.
Alright, thank you LeBlanc for revenging me. And we got sister, perfect. I love this game.
I have blue buff and I was still running out of
mana. I'm gonna toss in here.
Unless you're pulling monsters.
Yeah, I figured I was gonna die there. But at least I got an assist, so pretty worth. Alright, drains up, I'm running down there. Hopefully we can get it, that'd be sweet. I'm actually really strong right now. I have 40% CDR. I pretty much have a 3 second bind that has a almost 7 second cooldown. That's insane. 3 second binds are pretty scary, not gonna lie. I don't think this Bonk should be getting blue, but whatever. She's like almost my level. I think Wukong should just take it, but whatever. Like, she freaking has the tears on LeBlanc. You don't do that. Oh shit. I could've died there. No, I couldn't. I might've died there. No, yeah. Yeah, I probably would've died if Annie severed me and Lee Sin calmed me. Lee Sin's pretty strong now. He has a lot of damage. He has a pretty decent amount of damage. And he's just really high leveled. So yeah, I think he would've died. It's okay though. Someone needs to take care of this Ryze. Somebody. Okay. Riven is, okay. I don't think we can win 4v4 right now. Their 4v4 is really strong. I don't think we have anyone that can kill Yi fast. Our LeBlanc is kinda not that great. What should we do is we should push up bottom and mid and group up. Actually. Just split. I think Riven should split. She's just way stronger than everybody. Like, she can 1v1 anybody, so as long as you have some pressure, we can probably do something. Okay. That's bad binding. I was just gonna stop his blue pill, but he did it anyways.
It takes you forever to kill someone.
Alright. LeBlanc just used her ult to auto attack him. Sweet. He's trying to bait or something? I don't even know.
Wait, the lizard doesn't work on minions anymore? Oh, it doesn't work with Q? Oh, what?
LeBlanc? What? LeBlanc went back to base? What the fuck? That makes very little sense. LeBlanc should have stayed mid to pressure. He probably could have chunked Master Yi there too. Maybe even kill him actually. I think we could have killed him if LeBlanc landed her spells. But whatever, at least we get a free turret here. I think we get two turrets here, that'd be nice. He could kill Ryze. He has no mana. He might just blue pill out though. LeBlanc just ran top. I don't know why he ran mid right there. Maybe I can stop his blue pill. I don't know where he is though. Why is he. No. He already left.
Alright, welcome to the queue. Yeah, it's just the auto. It's just the random.
Oh god. This Lucian, dude. I'm telling you, this guy's really good. You guys don't believe me and shit, but... Sweet. That was really good for us. Oh, that's not really good. Pretty sure LeBlanc will live there. Should W back or something. Whatever. I'll just hire here my Lucio. I'll try to slow him down, but not gonna do much. Where is my team? Team? Team, please respond. Alright, we lost two turrets there. Great. I'm just coming back out here.
You're right! It's pretty strong!
You're so strong.
Auto is giving me lessons out of how to play Ellen, and I haven't been auto attacking. And he's like, what have you been doing?
You just slowly queue him to death.
Yeah. I'm like, no, man, it doesn't work. Pretty fun.
Alright, I think we can pressure bear now. Oh, here's that guy. There's a ward here.
Do not doubt.
Yo, my boy, my boy!
He's playing this right this way.
My boy, my
oh,
boy.
Oh, block it. Sweet. Block this play for once.
Yo,
oh wow, this
now,
Wukong
dude.
Can solo ride. That's so sad for Rez.
You shit on everybody.
No, her animation is not built for auto.
Oh my god.
No,
oh my god. Oh my god, this Lucian's really good. I'm telling you, this guy's really good. What the fuck? I'm not gonna go near that guy.
No.
I'll do shit to him. They might go for Baron soon though.
See, kind of scared. It would have gone slower than that. That's why you ulted then. Because you were the average jungler.
I am the average jungler.
Looks like we want to fight. It's 45 though. I don't think we should.
Do not doubt.
Yo.
I think we're actually pretty behind right now, even though we're only 2 kills behind.
Yeah!
Oh my god. Ends up soon. Alright. LeBlanc has a red pot. Is this guy trolling? I can't tell. Why would a LeBlanc have a red pot? That's like the last item LeBlanc should ever get. Like literally last time. He could kill the Lee Sin right there. Like he got the snare down. I got the snare down too. He just DFG'd. Double Q. Oh my lord, this guy is a god. Alright, I'm just gonna run towards Baron and let's do it. Like, might as well. No worries, just try. I don't need. Can I get 2 mana?
Try not to feed. But she says trying to feed.
They're probably gonna come in and check it.
Oh my god.
Where the fuck are my sippers?
Oh. Okay, is X up your auto attack?
Yes.
Everything's a fault. Everything's
go in! Guys! Guys! Wukong? Why did you not go in? Why?
Arm rest is so low. What the hell?
Jesus, dude. Oh my god.
I got this shit. We're winning pretty hard, so it's really hard to throw this out.
We just lost 2 pink wards there.
Such as is not ever chill. Shit, if I miss my ear, I'm gonna turn on. Like, I wish it was old when swimming this one up.
Fuck, your smart ass is kick.
I don't mean this with the top. Oh, guys, remember Smite's on F. Holy shit, this is gonna be one hell of a Smite
war. This game is really fucking annoying, dude.
Okay, that
would've
been bad if I flashed on it. That would've been pretty cool. Fuck you,
Ed.
How about that?
Yeah,
fuck you.
Can I just olive right now? That was the best play I've ever seen in my life. No lie. I think that guy's like Twitch chat plays League of Legends right there. Literally. I don't understand how someone could fail that. But on the bright side, this guy's like Diamond 1 or something. I mean, at least Twitch chat can get to Diamond 1 by spamming buttons in chat. It's great. Okay, we have literally every single turret right now, and we can't get the last few turrets because they have Baron buff right now, and because we're kind of weak right now. I feel like we're weaker, but we have so many turrets, and that's not always a good thing. Oh, please, yes. Thank you, Annie. Thank you for gifting us a free kill. At least I can't push now. Back the fuck out, guys. We should get out of this area. Might be able to get a snare down. Nope, they're breaking the push run. Send back out here. Just gotta defend. They're not even pushing. I don't understand. Like, this game is like the epitome of solo queue. The enemy team has the advantage, but they're not pressing it. My team does not have the advantage, but we're slowly trying to pressure, but we can't really pressure because our LeBlanc is lower level than me. Like, that's really not good.
You're super sweaty, Otto.
Dude, I touched it for like 2 minutes.
And what can I say? You're super sweaty.
Wow. I guess not.
Ribbon is literally the only one that has farm, and she's the only one that's strong. The rest of us are so damn weak. We have a level 14 LeBlanc, and our Lucian, he's actually pretty strong right now, but Ezreal's really strong too. They're pretty equal, but Ezreal's a lot tankier. Yeah, Lucian's pretty strong, but he just will probably die a lot. They want to fight this, we need five friends. He's going in. My Black Shield died so fast.
Shadow. Oh fuck. Oh fuck.
I'll have my revenge.
Oh my god. This game is hard. I can't believe this game is a challenger game. I can't believe these guys are in my game. Like, legit. This game makes me so sad. I'm not strong enough right now to carry. I really wish I didn't play my god in this game because it's really hard for me to carry. I should probably just go AP to be honest, but kill's too cost efficient. Oh my. Alright, so our mid laner just got sold by their support. That's all I have to say. Jesus Christ, this game makes me so sad. We should probably disengage. Well, at least I tried. What the heck? Jesus Christ, this game. That's not even shots fired, it's like really obvious. The guy is just not very good. I mean, Lee's not good either, but at least he's trying. Like, LeBlanc, I can't even tell you if she's trying. Like, she doesn't even have a death cap or a void staff. I don't understand. Jeez, I love Silky so much. Oh, they got Baron. Run the fuck away. I don't have flash for this fight. It's kind of hard for me to go in. Might as well just fight, honestly. Alright, I'm just gonna go in. Whatever happens, happens. Like, chances are we're not gonna win this game. But our best fight that we're gonna get this game is gonna be at this turret. 5v5, even though that Baron. Might as well go for it. My Talisman's gonna be up like 4 seconds before theirs, but it's up now. I'm just kidding. Alright, it doesn't really matter. It's a good finding. Let's try to go in here. Wings. Sweet. Well, we won that one. Ezra played that fight really bad, but I don't think we won this game, so yeah, we're behind way too much. But that was a really good fight for us. Like, my both parts of my ult landed, and Wukong had a pretty good ult there.
than you've got yourself? You'd be scanning, do you have a more scanner?
Alright, and here's Zach about to be up. If you can get Void Staff, that'd be really nice. I do a lot of damage if I can get my combo down. Chances are it's not gonna happen again. They scared it really hard for that fight to happen. You need like 1k gold for me to be able to get Void Staff. Me get the fuck out. I think I'm down by like 6k gold or so, something like that. It's not that bad, but we're still behind. They're gonna try to go for the inhibs. No. What are they doing? They're like, let's set up a bait. Nowhere near them. The fuck? We're gonna have to fight here, like, right now, the moment people get here. I'm just gonna probably use my flash, try to get a really good binding in, and just go from there. It's our best chance of winning this game. They should probably just go for Titan Hood, to be honest, if I were them. That's what I would go for. Like, they would easily win this game and just go for Titan Hood. But they're not, so... Fuck that ward here. They're over top in him, which is what they should be doing. I think we should get... I'm not sure if we should go in him, actually. Should we? I don't have anything to break that Banshees with that. Oh yeah, 2 kills there. That's good for us. And hit single down though.
Yeah, how do you say you talk French? Huh? How do you say I talk French?
I didn't really get that great of ultimate there, but even if I got the sun down, would have mattered. It was mainly to zone. And I got the zoning down. I think Wing's gonna die there. Not really worth, but...
Who says I don't know French? Huh?
The snare down. Sweet. We have to push with this. Me to push, 20 seconds, Mushroom 1 Baron's up, I had no timer on that, I wish I had a timer. But yeah, we play that fight, we're playing these fights really well.
I'll have my revenge.
10 seconds on them though, I don't know if we can do anything here actually. She's back out. We can't get anything out of this. I mean, we just defended our base for a bit. That's all we can get. Hopefully Dragon's up, but I'm pretty sure it's going to be dead at this point. Let me check. It's down. Just got to make sure you don't do Baron, I guess. Once you have Void Staff though, that'd be pretty nice. Can probably do some more damage. They have decent amounts of MR right now, so... Magic Pen's going to help. On the bright side, we still have one to hit him. I don't have my flash anymore, so I won't be able to zone him as well as I did in the last fight. Yeah, I don't have Void Staff here. I need 100 gold. Probably get a death cap afterwards. This LeBlanc just wasted her ult. She's like so bad, legit. Makes me want to cry. It's up in 5. Okay. Like, she used her R to dodge a spell instead of just pressing W. It's like really cool. I need some fucking gold. On the bright side, at least I get gold by not last hitting, too. Alright. Have my Void Staff. Got Void. That'd be sweet. Alright, I'm pretty sure right now. Baron's gonna be up, let's give it to him. We won't be able to get there in time. Like, running into them is we're gonna lose, pretty much. Can't get there in time. We had no time around it, like, that was our only option right there. LeBlanc just needs to not die. Please, no, no. We have to just fight. I don't have flash for this fight, but it's really our best bet. I can get a good. I'm just gonna break his banshees here. Sweet. Like, what the f- this LeBlanc is really good. Alright, well, we're just gonna give this up. Like, we can't even fight inhibit right now. We're just gonna have to defend our Nexus Hurts. As it is Chunk, though. Top inhibitor is up soon. I'll try to get good binding if I can. Are you kidding me? There are games where I cannot carry. Oh my god! How is this LeBlanc even anything? Like, holy fuck, this guy sucks so much.